Tip 5, save the key presets of the essential channels in your track. For all the tracks that I finish, I create instrument presets, which include the VST preset plus all inserts on the channel. So if I'm looking for the lead sound that I used in my track Character, for example, it's only one click away. Huge time saver.